In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace and peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with all of you, and also with you. Let us pray.
The Lord God said, "It is not good for a man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him." So the Lord God formed Adam from the ground very strong animals and various birds of the air, and he brought them to the man to see him what he would call them. Whatever the man called them to them.
Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Christina and Aaron, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes.
As a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
This is my body, which will be given up for you. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me.
And may I introduce you for the first time to Mr. and Mrs. Aaron and Christina Humphrey.